Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to remove carrier name from the status bar on OBI Honor B Android device. To remove the carrier name, you need root access on your device, file manager on your device like ES File Explorer, and modded system UI. To download modded system UI, go to the link in the description below. So let's start. First of all, open ES File Explorer and go to device. Then open system folder. Then prive app folder. Now find out the system UI.apk. Then backup system UI.apk for safety. Now go to download folder and copy the modded system UI which you have downloaded just now and paste it in system folder. Now mark system UI.apk, then click more, then properties, then change the permission RWRR like me and click OK. Now copy the system UI.apk again and paste it in prive app folder. And click overwrite. Maybe you face system UI has stopped problem after clicking overwrite. Now reboot your device to solve it and remove carrier name. So viewers, if you feel this video helpful, please like and share. If you have any problem or question, please comment in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more tutorials. Next tutorial about using Lollipop notification panel on Honor B. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching.